Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. We make it easy to create campaigns that turn your website traffic into leads and customers. In this video, I'll show you how to create your first OptinMonster campaign. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. So here we are on the OptinMonster campaign dashboard. This is usually the first screen you'll see when you log into your OptinMonster account. From here, click the Create New Campaign button in the top right corner. Now, let's take a minute to go over the options you have here. First, let's take a look at playbooks. With playbooks, we've completely taken the guesswork out of campaign creation. We studied the conversion strategies of the most successful, inspiring brands in the world, then replicated those strategies for you in our well-designed, pre-configured campaigns. Each playbook showcases the original source of inspiration and the real-world, proven results our customers generated through its implementation. Based on the answers you provided during the onboarding survey, we'll present you with recommendations for your particular category and goal. However, you can also filter and search for specific playbooks too. Now, the great thing about playbooks is that they truly are plug and play. We've created the design, written the copy, and configured the display rules for you. All you have to do is select Use Playbook, check the Campaign Notes section to see what specific areas you need to personalize, such as updating the redirect URL of a button to point to your specific Facebook group, and you're ready to publish. The best part is, playbooks are available for all subscription plans. If your subscription doesn't include the powerful rules used in the suggested playbook, we'll automatically replace those rules with the best option available to you. All right, let's take a step back and look at the other options. The only thing easier than using our playbooks to create your first campaign is letting someone else create it for you. And you can do just that. Just select Hire Our Specialist to customize any campaign. You can partner with the conversion experts at OptinMonster to grow your list, leads, and sales. Our team has decades of online marketing experience, and they've crafted thousands of OptinMonster campaigns. Our team will listen to your goals and challenges, then produce a custom, eye-catching OptinMonster campaign optimized to produce specific results, leaving you to do what's most important, tend to your business. Okay, let's do a 180 and consider the complete opposite end of the spectrum. If you prefer a blank slate where you can really let your creative juices flow, we've got you covered. Our Canvas option is perfect for you. With this option, you can create a completely customized campaign from scratch, tailoring the design and copy to your specific needs, and building your own customized set of display rules from the ground up. The only limit here is your imagination. All right, that just leaves the templates option. And just like its placement on the screen, it provides the perfect middle ground between our completely configured playbooks and our blank slate canvas. Choose from hundreds of designs that are proven to convert and simply edit the copy and configure the display rules to meet your specific needs. For our purposes today, I'll select this option. OptinMonster offers several campaign types to help you craft targeted offers. You can select from pop-up, floating bar, full screen, inline, slide-in, and if you have a growth subscription, gamified. Again, for our purposes today, I'll stick with pop-up. Next, browse the campaign templates to find the one you'd like to use. Use the filter to help narrow your options, and if you have a pro or higher subscription, you can select Mobile Optimize to create a mobile-only campaign. For this example, I'll select the basic template. You can click Preview to see an example, or click Use Template to select it. Next, give the campaign a descriptive title and assign it to a site or sites where you'd like it to appear. If you haven't added your site yet, click Add a New Website and enter the site name and domain. When you're finished, click Start Building. When you enter the builder to edit your campaign, you'll see the design view. The three views you can customize are Yes/No, which is optional and allows you to create a two-step opt-in, the opt-in view, which is where you customize the form and collect your visitors' information, and the success view, which is shown to visitors after they complete the opt-in form. From the footer menu, you can also import a view from this campaign or any of your other campaigns, switch to editing another campaign, and edit the campaign's details. You can edit text in line, and drag and drop other elements, such as images, buttons, and countdown timers, to name a few, onto your campaign. Simply point and click to edit any block, and the menu on the left will update so you can make changes. For example, When you edit the form fields block, you can customize the form to collect all the information you need from your leads. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. Next, head over to Display Rules. This is where you configure when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear on your site. Under Conditions, you can use and or operators to create your rule sets. If your rules are all connected by and, then all conditions must be met for the campaign to appear. However, if you have a group of rules connected with or, the campaign will appear when any one of the conditions are met. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. When you're finished setting your display rules, head over to Integrations. This is where you will connect OptinMonster with your email service provider. If you've already set up a default integration in your account settings, you'll see it here. Otherwise, you can search for your provider and connect to it now. We've provided a link to our documentation for the instructions on connecting to your specific integration. If you don't have an email marketing service set up, you can connect to Monster Leads, our in-house lead storage system, which allows you to get started gathering leads. In fact, even if you have an email marketing service, we recommend connecting Monster Leads as a backup to your email service provider. After you've connected your integration, you'll need to map any fields you added to your opt-in form beyond the default name, email, and phone fields, which are mapped to the default fields in your email service provider automatically. Now, each provider handles this a bit differently, but again, we've documented all those details and conveniently linked to the article specific to your provider here. After you've set up your email service provider, head over to Analytics. This is where you connect your campaigns to Google Analytics for more advanced analytics data. OptinMonster Analytics will automatically track basic analytics data, such as impressions, conversions, and highest converting pages. If you want to connect to your Google Analytics account, be sure to follow our guide. I've left a link in the description. And finally, head over to Publish. This is where you'll do a final review of all the details of your campaign and publish it to your site. Check the right columns checklist for any gray circles next to items, letting you know that something is missing or may need to be fixed before publishing. If everything looks good, click Publish to make your campaign live, and then click Save. If you've not yet added the OptinMonster embed code to your site or activated our WordPress plugin, then you have one more important step to take. The platform section of the page contains all the code or instructions you will need to connect OptinMonster to your website. Check out our documentation for complete details. I've left a link in the description. And that's it. We've successfully created and launched our first OptinMonster campaign. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help.